to ensure normal performance of the pump nozzle. First, you need to check the oil nozzle part. Because the oil nozzle is also a mechanical oil nozzle, we can detect it through the inspection and maintenance method of mechanical oil nozzle. The opening pressure of the Cummins MSHE pump nozzle should be 340 plus or minus 5 kg. If it is not within the range, you need to use a different size oil nozzle ejector to adjust the oil nozzle opening pressure. The oil nozzle test is divided into the following steps. First step, testing the quasi-atomization performance of oil. Step 2, detect the opening pressure of the oil nozzle. If the opening pressure is incorrect, need to adjust the oil nozzle opening pressure adjustment gasket. Third step, check oil nozzle leakage. Increase pressure to over 180 千克. Use a timer or stopwatch to measure the time it takes for the pressure to drop from 170千克 to 140千克. The normal range is 3 to 30 seconds. Otherwise, it means that the internal pressure leakage is too large and the oil nozzle needs to be replaced. The fourth step, check the oil nozzle sealer. Raise the pressure to a value of 15 kilograms from the opening and hold it for 10 seconds. There should be no obvious leakage from the oil nozzle.